Got a little poem for you.
Called The Hive.
Today is finally here. We've put in the work, which is why we have no fear. This is the time where we live or die. We walk onto the field with blood in our eye. Last week we learned that we can be beat. Today we line up and knock Ridgewater off the feet. They have to pay for everything that we lost. When they walk off the field, they will have paid the ultimate cost. They pay with their season, they pay with their life. We'll cut out their hearts using our effort as a knife. They believe they are ready to play with our desire, but what they don't know is today we set the hive on fire. Once they enter, they will never step out, not until they know what the jacket show is all about. This is our house. We call it the hive. When you walk into a swarm of jackets, you'll never get out alive. We are the hammer and they are the nail. Our back is against the wall. We will not fail. The way to the ring comes through the hive, but you better come ready, because only the jackets will survive. Right. Fellas, we don't lose at home. We don't lose in the playoffs. We don't lose for our brothers. Give everything you got for 60 minutes. Everything you got. They haven't put in the work. They don't have the unity, and they just flat out ain't ready. Come give them everything you got for 60 minutes, from the start to the end. Everything you got. Lose hand out on me. Everything we do is as one, baby. As one. We fight
as one.
We die
as one.
We live
as one.
We rise
as one.
We die
as one.
Hey!
in a dark Caesar. Please follow the leader. So Eric B, we are microphone fiend. It's the return of the God. Peace God. It ain't nobody fresher. I'm in Mason, Martin, Marcella on the table screaming, fuck the other side, they jealous. We got a banquet full of bras, they got a table full of fellas. Yeah. And they ain't spending no cake, they should throw their hand in, cause they ain't got no space. Yeah. My whole team got dough, so my bank head is looking like millionaires, bro. Yeah.
Life's a game, but it's not fair. I break the rules, so I don't care. So I keep doing my own thing. Walking tall against the
grain.
Amen.
Now, of course, all of us here today don't want this to be the end of this season. But are you willing to pour out all that God has given you? And I remind you this week after week, the gifts, the abilities, the health, the determination, that fighting spirit, that stubbornness, that perseverance, everything that you have, that's how God made you. It's all summed up in that one word, to be a warrior, and to fight, and to not quit.
Take everything, boys! This is your championship! This is your day! Our time! Our house!
Yes, sir.
Let's take this field, play 60 minutes, yell Jackie football, and send their boys home crying!
Yes, sir!
No, their season ends today! Their season ends today, baby! Let's go!
This is how an angel comes.
always starts with this, fellas. It always starts with this. Okay? Last time, team prayer, as a group, as a family, okay? As we recite this prayer, feel the words, man. Okay? So it means something. We're the team that does this team prayer. We've been doing it for years. Okay? We won many championships after we said this prayer. We played many big games together after we said this prayer. Okay? Think about the words, what they mean. Okay? Think about the words, what they mean. Sure, bam. We're about to go to war. Okay? All starts right. All starts right here. Grab some. Once again, Lord, we come.
Once again, Lord, we come.
Without heads and humble hearts.
Without heads and humble hearts.
Thank you, Lord, for the greatest day of our lives.
Thank you, Lord, for the greatest day of our lives.
Chance to play this game of football.
Chance to play this game of football.
And you brought us which we love.
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 Thank you, Lord.
Thank you, Lord.
For all yesterday.
For all yesterday.
For all today.
For all today.
For all tomorrow.
For all tomorrow.
We ask you, Lord, to spare us many injuries.
We ask you, Lord, to spare us many injuries.
Lord.
Lord.
Let us start to settle.
Let us start to settle.
The hearts that deserve the most.
The Lord's hearts deserve the most.
Don't ask for victory, Lord.
Don't ask for victory, Lord.
Just for a chance to show how hard we work.
Just for a chance to show how hard we work.
In the name of Jesus.
In the name of Jesus.
Be in our court.
Be in our court. Amen.
Let's go.
Okay. Yeah, we rock.
That's one.
We die.
That's one. That's one.
Take a little rock bottom. Give him everything you got.
Disposable, summer's eve, mass and gale. Sadie's got the mass appeal, baby. Crank it, cause it's your damn. You said it, you want your punchlines a little more compact. Well, shorty, I'm that man. These other cats, they metaphorically rhyme.